interjection is a word that explains the sudden emotion. The same interjection may be used when different situations having different meanings. Some interjections may consist of two words. Click on the I button on your screen to watch our detailed video of interjection, obviously for a better understanding. Now, let's get into the lecture. The first interjection is "Oh, bastard." "Aha." "Amen." "Oh, blah." "Who?" "Bravo." "Blow me." "Boo-hoo." "Bye-bye." "Cheerio." "Jin-jin." "Christ." "Crikey." "Cripes." "Damn." "Drawn." "Dildo." "Eureka." "Feral." "Golly." "Gaudy." "Gosh." "Hang it." "Heck." "Hater." "Howdy." "Hurrah." "Huzzah." "Hooray." "Hup." "Yee-hoo." "Lord." "Nay." "Oh boy." "Ouch." "Oops." "Oh." "Pardon." "Bop." "Yup." "Yuck." "Yum." "Yippee." "Yeah." "Yes'm." "Yes." "What's up?" "Whoa." "Whoops." "Woke." "Oak." "Wahey." "Wahem." "Diddly." "Tara." "Tata." "Fat." "Oh." "Sibo." And with this, our today's topic is complete. Thank you for watching our video till the end. If you have any queries, do tell us in the comment section. Hit the like button if you like our video. Share our video with your friends and family. If you want the PDF of today's lecture, you can get the link from description.